Hi! In this video, I will show you a simple script that makes a game object pulsing when you hover mouse pointer above it. So here is my simple project, where I already have a coin in the scene. This coin has a collider attached. Without a collider, my coin will not detect if mouse pointer is above it. Also, this coin has pulsing script attached, which actually does the job. Let's take a look at this script. First of all, here I have coroutine allowed variable, which will help me to have only one coroutine running at a time. In start method, I set its value to true, so I can start a coroutine initially. On mouse over method is invoked when I put my mouse pointer above a coin. Collider helps to detect this event occurs. So, when pointer is above the coin and coroutine is allowed, then start pulsing coroutine is started. Here is this coroutine. First, I set coroutine allowed to false, so new coroutine will not be started until this one is over. After that, here are a couple of loops. Each loop has 10 steps of 0.1 from 0 to 1. In the first loop, I modify coin scale by each axis from initial value to slightly bigger one using linear interpolation. Inside this interpolation, I additionally use smooth step function, which allows me to smooth that interpolation at extreme points. Looks bulky, but it's quite simple. Each iteration is paused by 0.015 second to slow coin's transformation down. The second loop does the same, but in opposite way. It makes the coin smaller, back to its initial size. Same pause here. At the end, coroutine allowed is set back to true, so new one can be started. That's the script. This script is added to the coin. Let's hit play and see how it works. I drag mouse pointer over the coin, and coin starts pulsing. Hope you liked this tutorial, thank you for watching, and see you next time!